I'm Fiona Sammartino. I am a natural foods chef and a nutrition educator, and I'm bringing you today's healthy dish, caramelized balsamic creminis. So our dish starts by caramelizing a half of a medium golden onion. Heat up a 10 to 12 inch cast iron skillet. So I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of organic extra virgin olive oil. So I'm gonna take this onion and add it to my pan. And then we're gonna caramelize this. So you want to go ahead and stir the onions so that they're shining and glistening with the oil. And you want a good single layer here. All right, so once you've caramelized your onion, which takes about 10 minutes, you're gonna remove them from the pan. This is our cremini mushroom. So when you go to the store, you wanna make sure that it's a uniform color, it's not sliming or moist, and that's pretty much gonna ensure that it's nice and fresh for you. What I like to do is I take off the tip here. The ends can be a little woody and then the tips are just a little dirty typically. If you needed to wash these, hopefully you don't and they're nice and clean, but if you did, you want to take a damp paper towel and just go ahead and give it a rub because mushrooms can't really handle being soaked in water. And I give this a thin slice. And you're going to use about 2 cups of sliced mushrooms for this one recipe. Take your 2 cups of your sliced creminis and you'll add them to the pan. And then you just want to get your mushrooms in a single layer, and we're gonna attempt to get a little bit of browning on the portobellos as well. In the world of nutrition, we absolutely love mushrooms because they are what we consider to be nutrient dense.
There are a lot of beneficial qualities to mushrooms, and they've got a lot of protein and they've got fiber, they've got a lot of vitamins and minerals, especially B vitamins. And they also, what makes them special is they have these bioactive compounds that scientists have found support immune function, help reduce cholesterol, and have some other beneficial effects as well.
Then after our mushrooms and our caramelized onions, after those flavors come together, we're going to finish our dish with a little bit of balsamic vinegar. It's gonna pair really well with our mushrooms. Then we're gonna finish it with some fresh Italian flatleaf parsley. It's gonna bring beautiful green color and a burst of refreshing flavor.
If you grill, saute mushrooms, it's gonna have a really amazing umami flavor. And it's that savoriness that makes people wanna eat it.
Caramelized balsamic creminis, a healthy dish.